Now, I know there's a couple of people just sitting out back here all day. Well, I thank everybody for coming out to the hangar tonight for great calls. Title City to Buffalo. My name's D. Rail. I'm all the way from Spartanburg, South Carolina. We took the back roads in last night, so that's the only way I'm going to do it. We played a few songs up here to get my friends up and play with us. I'm little Marshall Tucker.
Yeah. Thank you.
skitter tune for you. We'll be right back.
get a little warm on when it's cool to do.
Oh, Too bad that this background, song, take it easy for ourselves, and then the Marshall took a little Toy Caldwell song here. Thank you.
Thank you.
I'd like to say thank y'all very much. Y'all give it up to Mr. Joe Boogie over there. That's a talented, talented man. Ladies and gentlemen, we're going to take a short little pause because Ms. Dahl, the owner of proprietor, LLC in this wonderful establishment called the Hangar, got a few announcements on this day to take a few of you over here for the events of the
party. Y'all, we got a derail on the train wrecks. Mr. Joe Boogie over there in Keith. Thank y'all for being here tonight, such a wonderful cause. We got so much stuff to give away. I'm gonna let Mr. Dave Peck. How many people know Dave? That's not enough. He videotaped all of y'all at one time or another, I'm sure. Doing awful things like that. We got so much stuff to auction off tonight and sign a wonderful selection here. I'm gonna let him tell you about it.
As well as some of this equipment on the stage, you let us use it for that. They've been a big supporter this week, as well as Chuck LaBelle helped out, and the Best Western on Riverside Drive helped out. Thank you for coming. Have a great time. Chris will be here in a few minutes. And probably you heard Dawn sing tonight as well.